ABC for the Stadium Series tomorrow night is the gold medal winning women's Olympic hockey team. Rockville's own Haley Skarupa was on the squad. Our Diane Roberts had a chance to talk with her fans and the hockey player herself.
When you were skating in Rockville, did you ever imagine that you would be in this place?
I keep thinking about that. Like when we were driving into this rink, I was like, would I ever think that I'm going to be driving into the Kettler rink with my like Olympic team, like gold medalists, like with all of our medals? Like I'd never kind of wrap my head around that. And it's just coming full circle. It's such an honor.
When I think of you saying that, and then we look out on the ice and there are all these little girls waiting to skate with you, you were that little girl one time.
Yeah, I've skated this rink countless times when I was younger, looking up to, you know, Olympians that are on this team and before us, and it's just so, like I said, full circle. I can't really believe it.
A lot of the girls taking part in this hockey clinic couldn't believe they were on the ice with real-life Olympians.
Well, like, you're really, really excited, but you're, like, you're meeting somebody famous.
Did you watch the Olympics, and what did you think of the women?
I'm really, really happy that they won.
The Olympic team captain is full of nothing but praise for Rockville's most recent Olympian.
Haley, hands down, one of the best teammates I've ever had in my entire life. She is just a fantastic character, just work ethic, and, you know, she brings a lightness and a love to the locker room that you can't replace.
For now, Haley and her teammates will just keep riding the Olympic wave. At Kettler Iceplex, Diane Roberts, WUSA 9 Sports.
And that winning team will be at the game tomorrow, Caps Toronto and Annapolis. Hopefully.
Fingers crossed. So far, yeah. Yes.